Hello guys, welcome back to this channel. This is Root and Family channel. I am back with another good video today. Yes, as you can see right in front of me, I'm gonna have some food. Yes, but I'm not gonna eat it by myself. I'm gonna eat this food with my husband. Yes, I'm gonna invite him. This is our dinner, and today is a weekend, so today is Saturday, so we just want to have some African food. And what we have today is called acheke. Acheke, okay. If this is your first time you coming to this channel, I thank you for doing that, and please don't forget to subscribe, okay, and join the family. Subscribe right there, don't forget, and also put the notification bell. So you touch it, you smash it, whatever you want to do with it, so you don't miss my upcoming videos, okay? So I'm gonna invite my husband to come join me and enjoy this food. Look at this. Come on, sweetie, come on. Yeah. Today we're gonna have so much fun. Okay, that's for you. I already started putting for you. You can add more if you want. And this is my plate. And I can borrow your spoon. I'm gonna eat with my hand. Do you want? Can you eat with your hand? Wash your hand, please. Let's eat with our hand. It will be fun. Let's eat the African way. Yeah, I'm gonna eat with my hand too. Yeah, let's wash our hands. When you wanna enjoy your acheke, use your hand. S-P-O-O-N. Spoon. That's the African spoon right there. S-P-O-O-N. I love that. So acheke is made of gari. Yes, I don't know if you guys know what gari is. Gari is a fermented cassava. It's made out of cassava. Do you want more? Yeah, and we're gonna eat it with some vegetables. This is cucumber, tomatoes. And we're gonna eat it also with some gravy. This is made of like a stew or pepper. Yep, and we're gonna eat it with some luncheon meat, boiled eggs, and some fried fish. Yeah, acheke is made of different things. You can either eat it with fish. Guys, we have the head on the fish. Yes, we are Africans, we eat the head on the fish. Oh, thank you. One more thing we're gonna eat with this acheke is mayo. We like to put mayo on it to give a little bit of that kick. Is very good. And we have some vegetables. I'm gonna get my plate set up and show you guys. So you can go ahead. We're gonna pray. Let's pray. Let's bless the food. Let's bless the food, and we're gonna do a challenge. Me and you, who is gonna finish first? You wanna challenge me? Yeah, let's pray. Let me get my plate ready and then we can pray. I'm gonna take this part and then you can have this one. I know you like the bone, so I'm giving him the bone. Ooh, there's a dog outside. We got some potatoes here and some fried plantain. Evening time, you want some more sweet potatoes? Somebody's hungry here. All right, let's go ahead and pray. Father, we thank you for this food. We bless this food, nourish our bodies. Father, we pray, oh God, we take control. We bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. I am ready to eat. Show them your plate. That's his plate, and this is my plate. So we're gonna challenge who is gonna finish first. Oh, I need my eggs. So on the count of three, you count. I need more of this gravy moisture. You count.
One, two, three.
You already started. He already started. He's cheating. All right, let's go. Let's see who is gonna finish first. Guys, this is so good. This is acheke. All right, we're gonna talk about acheke because I need some people to know about acheke, because acheke has a story in my life. So I'm gonna look in my phone here and tell you guys a little bit about acheke. Yeah, acheke is originated from Ivory Coast. in Africa. Ivory Coast. It's a French country. They speak French in Ivory Coast. Yeah, that's where Acheke is from. So when you're eating your acheke, you make sure you take a little bit of your fish, a little bit of everything, the vegetables. You just blend them, and I like to eat it with my hands. Yeah, that's my spoon. S-P-O-O-N, spoon. Yeah. I'm gonna be careful for the bombs. While I'm talking, he's gonna go fast. Okay. Acheke is originated from Ivory Coast in West Africa. When was the first time you had acheke? You can't remember. I can remember when first I had acheke.
Yes, in Africa.
Yeah.
Back home.
Okay, I'll tell you when I had.
That's a long time.
When I first had acheke. I first had acheke during I think it was 1996. During the war. No, it wasn't 96. Yeah, around 1996. During the war, or 99. One of those two. During the war in my country, when we had the Nigerian soldiers, they came to Sierra Leone. They were fighting alongside with the government to end the war in our country, because we had a 10-year civil war in Sierra Leone. When the Nigerian soldiers were in Freetown, I noticed that people started making acheke, selling it to the Nigerian soldiers because they love acheke. That was the first time I remember people were selling acheke. And I was like, wow, what's that food? And then I tried it. I loved it. Yeah, they can make the acheke with fish, sometimes with goat meat, sometimes with cow beef. It depends on whatever meat. Guys, this is so good.
I think it came out with an idea, so people just started it.
The Nigerians, right? Yeah.
Somebody took over, like, made it, and they taught somebody how to turn it into business.
Yeah.
So, everybody started making it.
Yeah, at that time, we don't know how to make it. If you want to eat a chicken, you have to go buy it. You gotta go to the people out there that are selling. They were making a lot of money. It was like a big street food. Big one. This is so delicious, guys. I wish I can get you some. I think I need some more of this. That's the gravy. I'm gonna open my water. I should have done that. Okay.
You're losing.
Oh man, I gotta hurry up. I keep fighting voices in my mind. So this food just reminds me of the war. Yeah, it's the Nigerians that take this food to Sierra Leone. We never had this acheke until we had the Nigerian soldiers. Am I right? Yeah. Did you have this in Liberia?
No.
Yeah, he's from Liberia.
It's not there.
And he came to Sierra Leone when he was very young, so he never had it in Liberia. So I'm pretty sure it's the Nigerians that brought this food to Sierra Leone. I need a drink.
Remind me once again just who I am.
Oh yeah, I'm getting full. But I'm gonna eat. I will win. Don't see him like that. When people see us, they say, oh, look, you're eating all the food. When I think I'm weak, we challenge each other all the time. This is so good. Delicious. Acheke is just delicious.
I don't need to tell that boy. Fish hair you got when I give you that one cheat. Only thing that matters now is
everything you think of me. He's trying to beat me. But I'm not gonna let him beat me. Watch out for the bone. Ooh, bone. When I don't belong, oh, you say I'm yours. That's why the girls, they don't like fish. They're scared of the bone. Me, I'm a professional. I can spot the bones. I can pick them out. After you get the food around your hand, you do it like this. And plantain. I really like acheke. Let's see again what they say about acheke. Because they said this acheke is from the Zima tribe. They said the Zima tribe. They're the ones that come up with this acheke food. That is awesome. We eat cassava back home, but we never had it like this. We eat the gari, but we never like made it into acheke. Until in the 90s.
Never knew how to process like this.
I know why I'm going to win. I know.
I lose already.
This thing is so delicious. Let me eat my fish.
You give me the bone. How are you going to do it?
So you gotta eat that bone.
I'm going to eat the bone.
Guys, we are very competitive, me and Fia. We always compete. And I win all the time because you know why?
I cheat.
I bend the rules. Ladies, you know how to do that. You always change the goalpost. You change the goalpost. When you want to score, you say, no, that's not the goalpost. You move it the other side. That's what I always do it with that. But how come you change the rule? I say, yeah, you change the goalpost.
I won.
I did.
You have won.
I did. Look at my plate, guys. Look at my plate. Let me show you his plate.
These are bones. These are bones.
Oh, man.
She gave me the fish hair, guys. That was not fair.
I gave him the head. I won. Who won? Okay. Let me know, guys, who won, okay? Please let me know. Both of us, who won? He's still eating and I'm done. So I think I won.
They're checking the bone out.
Please like and share this video.
Yeah,
and join the family, please. He's gone already. He know I won. Please, please, please like and share this video, okay? We thank you for watching. God bless you. We will see you soon in our next video, okay? Love you. Bye. I want.